a higher health coach. My name is Benedict Howard, and that's my gig. So if you'd like to find out more, listen to this testimony from Simon. Simon had like major pain going on in his neck and degeneration in there and stuff going down his shoulder. He'll tell you more. But in 10 weeks, I think it was, he'd gone from like major pain to like knowing that he'd mastered what I had to teach him. So aloha, enjoy this.
After having the Skype session with Benedict, I was able to tell that he wasn't a scam. So I decided to join his coaching program. The coaching program included both equipment and lessons. I got two pieces of equipment 2 weeks later from Russia, one of which was a PCM6 handheld unit, and the other was a vertebra back unit. When I got these units, I had no idea what to do with them. But then, after having the training with Benedict, I can tell you now that I'm pretty much a master of these devices. Now, I would say the pain, which was very bad for me initially, has been reduced by more than 50%, and I don't think I will need to go to surgery in the future. Well, definitely I would recommend Benedict's coaching program to everyone out there who has a similar condition as myself, which is cervical disc herniation. I would highly recommend one of Benedict's technique called the Ninja 2. With the Ninja 2 technique, which I learned near the latter half of his lessons, I was able to reduce my pain substantially. So if you decide also like myself to go ahead with Benedict's coaching program, make sure you learn this very great technique. Well, anyway, I'm signing off now. Cheers from Hong Kong.
This video, what you saw, it's fairly typical of what the results you can get. Now, we're not just musculoskeletal stuff. It could be a whole wide range of issues. And it's all from tingling the body from these electrodes. This is what Simon got, was one of these PCM6s. And if you look on the left there, the vertebra there, right up, and my left, your right, I guess. And so, between the two of these, between using the vertebra and learning how to do it, and using the handheld device, he used electrical stimulation in this region down in here and various other places in order to boost up his energy, solve the pain, and actually rejuvenate the tissue issues that were going on underneath. So this is totally possible. It's not out of the ordinary, right? In fact, what is so ordinary now for me, having worked with these devices for all these years, seems like miracles to most people. However, with electricity, it really is quick to do that, just to numb down the pain and actually solve the pain issues, right? So you solve the pain and you boost the energy, because electricity boosts the energy in the body and you've got more resources to do whatever. So if you're like waking up tired in the morning, right, and even after a good night's sleep, kind of like me last night, but it's only 4 hours, but it's like I felt groggy and slow in the morning, you know, and that's not my normal self, and that's because my energy was low. So if you're waking up tired in the morning, we can quickly boost that so that you get that energy back naturally. Now this is the thing that people don't understand. They don't understand how electricity works. But if you go back to this quote, and I'll put it up here, in full from Tesla, you know, he sees electricity as possibly being the doctor's best medicine, and with that effect. So what he's saying there is actually being kind of like hidden from us all the way through. We talk about Tesla, and we talk about alternating currents and radio waves and magnetrons and all of this different stuff that he's well known for. But that quote there is because he used electricity regularly on his own body in order to solve pain, to energize himself, right? And that was just the beginning. What the Russians did years later was got into testing this and refining it. And by changing the electrode dynamics, they managed to get a whole different range of frequencies or a whole different range of activities initiated in the body. So that initiation causes these whole things to cascade. And what happens with the lung C fibers is that they generate these neuropeptides and neuromodulators. In fact, the electrical sine wave or waveform of the electrical current coming from these devices is designed to literally release neuropeptides and neuromodulators from the nerve fibers. So that's the regeneration potential for you. Because we can solve the pain, we can numb it out. And if you look at Chris's arm here, we'll just splash it up there. He had third-degree burns down his arm here. And those third-degree burns, he had the pain shut off. But more importantly, he slept that first night. In fact, he slept over the next 12 days until those scabs were off. And you can see it in the video. And that is the extraordinary benefits of what these devices or all of this technology can do. Now, my name is Benedict Howard. I'm a health coach. My expertise is in microcurrent application strategies for long-term results. And so my health coaching combines those to give a whole new resonance to the body electrically. And so what we're doing is we're fortifying the body. We're strengthening the body so that it can do its job better, right? And just simply by using these some little devices. Now, they have a lot of different frequencies and a lot of different settings in there. In fact, this device itself has 24 programs built in, plus different frequency sets that you can use. And let me splash up some of the programs here on the so that you can see what this one is about. So these have preset programs that you can dial in here and use the on-screen directions to put it in the right locations so that you can maximize the result and then and get better again. Now, funny though it may seem, and like I can understand, you know, you must avoid this temptation, right, to really investigate what I have seen or to discredit what I'm saying to you. Because that temptation we have a lot as we do things. And when there's some technology like this that has 30 years, 3 decades of proven results, you begin to wonder what's going on and why haven't I heard about it? It's that fantastic. Well, the truth is, guys like me have been living in the rainforest in different places around the planet, and I've been really studying this for the last 12 years or more. Plus, I've been working in sound fields before that. So I've come out to the rainforest now just to really launch this, and I'm looking for 20 coaches that I can train and qualify in using these application strategies to help other people. That training I'm going to detail in more, so if that's something you'd be interested in, you know, sign up. But the more details on the training you can find in another video. The short and thick of it is I have a bronze and a silver and a gold and a platinum levels. And the bronze and the silver are for, the bronze is for this unit, which is what I call a self-study program. It's for people that just want to study it and get some result, right? And the silver is for the vertebra over here. And the vertebra is going to be, it's amazing what that device does. It sends different frequencies and different patterns, charges those electrodes up in different patterns and sequences with different frequencies. So the whole spine gets these stimulation going up and down. And it's quite remarkable what that does. You're really deeply relaxing. But because it's feeding in through the spine and all of the nervous system into the organs, it's supporting the whole torso there. And up into the occiput up in here too. So that device is what, say, Simon used to get those results. So that's we have two trainings. So the bronze is for the handheld, and the silver is for a Lorna trainer training, a self-study training with vertebra. Now the gold is more long-term. The gold is like you really want to master what we can do with these devices because we can show, we can pinpoint, we can exactly pinpoint by measurements that we take with this device on the body, we can exactly pinpoint where you need to apply the microcurrent. Well, let's face it folks, if you've got pain, it's certainly in those areas to begin with. But once that's settled out, you can apply this to certain areas of the body and take numbers and readings and actually get data, biofeedback data of this, as to the condition of the energy in your body. Think of it as a cell phone. Think of it as like charging up a cell phone, right? Your battery's flat, the computer doesn't work, right? It doesn't even fire up. Well, maybe that's like you some mornings when you're waking up tired in the morning. And or you feel like on those exercise things, or, you know, diet stuff, and all those dogmas are not really working anymore. And the reason for that is because your body is low on energy. And energy equals electricity, which equals, in this condition, microcurrent application, and the strategies to get the results you need. So the coaching program is in the gold and platinum levels, and it's group coaching in the gold. So it's really looking at the, I think there's like 100 and something different settings that you can use in here for different applications. So there's a lot in here. And as the body changes, and we're all unique, right? And as the body changes, things change. And so we adjust those application strategies according to those changes. So it's a dynamic, fluid thing that's happening when you start to charge and measure in the body where these electrical currents and where things are low and high and blah, 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 right? It's a lot of fun. Because what we're doing here is we're discovering a whole new way of looking at health. Because nobody's actually done this from this health coaching perspective. So not only do we look at the microcurrent stuff, which I'm an expert at, I've been doing it for over a decade now, been studying it like crazy and getting phenomenal results for all sorts of people. So with those results, what's happened is that it's brought me to another level of wanting to make changes in the world. So I have this, you know, this desire, this goal, this high goal of changing the face of medicine. Because literally, and I know this may be hard for you to believe at the moment, because of the indoctrination of decades, if not centuries, of medical stuff, purely by applying electricity to the body, you can go through, you can get these 88% cure rates, you can get these 90+% cure rates for the musculoskeletal, no matter what you throw at, especially when you've got this device like the vertebra, and you know how to apply these ones. So it's quite phenomenal. So my goal here is to change, literally to change the face of medicine. And I really invite that to come from you, not as an individual. You know, to make these changes on this planet now, we have to step forward individually. I have to come out of the rainforest individually and get this message across to you. Because it's not as bad as they would like you to believe, right? The fear shit is like fear shit. And when you've got the electrical energies, if you do get these disturbances, emotional disturbances, you can address those electrically too. Remember that part that I was telling you about, maybe I lost you, I was talking about how the long C fibers release the neuropeptides and neuromodulators? And you're going like, yeah, well, I take those in supplements and pills, right? No, that's wrong. You can get the body to generate that stuff naturally in it, just by tingling it. And that's how connected we are. Now when we get disconnected, you know, we're getting disconnected from the ground, when we're getting disconnected from the sunlight coming in, that's when things start to fall apart. That's when the main powerhouses in the body, the mitochondria, fall apart. And so they can no longer function fully. That's a gain because the electrical energy has got low. And that's a gain because it's not being replaced. So, by using microcurrent, we can vastly accelerate the charging of the mitochondria, and particularly the mitochondrial membrane, and the ATP cycle, and the electron chain transport. At the end of it, all of this has to do with electricity and the 100,000 of bioelectrical reactions happening in your body at any one time. Right? Whole bunch of stuff. So we're really like a computer. All of these electrical actions that are happening in the body are because they have, the proteins have different electrical properties to them. And so we're all like computers. We run on that energy. And so the microcurrent is the missing link. So I invite you to change the face of medicine with us, with me. to get in on whatever level feels appropriate. At the bronze, which would be a level of self-study. The silver would be the self-study for the vertebra. The gold, which would be actually this unit and the vertebra, which would be a group coaching. And the platinum, which will be for the people that are coming into the coaching program. So aloha, my name is Benedict Howard. This is a pleasure bringing this to you. See if this one would fit. You know, for the bronze training, you know, you get one of these devices and you can actually choose different models. This one is exceedingly, exceedingly good value. And I would recommend everybody start at this level. But there are other models available, like the ENOT 911, like the LET models, like the written units as well. And this one's what I specialize in, simply because it's got way more settings, or as many settings, as some of the $3,000, $4,000, $5,000, $6,000 units. So I've got this bronze training, and that's the handhelds, all the handhelds, and the silver training, which is for the vertebra, and the gold, which is a coaching, a 3-month coaching package with the handheld and the vertebra. And me, one-on-one, 24/7 for 3 months to optimize your health, to move you so that you have more energy in the morning, that you're not waking up tired, that you're feeling vibrant, that you're connected to your desires, you're connected to your vision. Talking about being connected to one's vision, this year I released my Wellness Ninja Manifesto, and it has 5 uncommon energy secrets. And in there are detailed 5 uncommon ones. I've shared one of them. So that's one down. There's 4 left. Actually, there's a whole bunch of interwoven text in there about my background as an engineer, about my time in Africa, about my time working with sound and sacred geometry for years, and taking over the work of Dr. Randall Baer, and then more recently, in the last 15 or so years, working with these handheld and the vertebra units. So that's a brief on me. But in that Wellness Ninja Manifesto, and there's 5 uncommon energy secrets, I'd really like you to study that, because in that manifesto, and if this coaching is right for you, and if you're in a SURF program, that's fine. You know, don't need to implement it. But in that Wellness Ninja Manifesto, I detail how you can get that long-term results by putting in place the mindset stuff, the vision stuff, and all of that goes with it, and ongoingly reviewing it, just like you were running a successful business, right? So your life now is your investment. It's your investment in your health. And so jump on board. Talk to you soon. Aloha.